name's Q. I do hope you have answers for him. I've never seen him so upset.